Part of the Great Falls Iceplex, the Missoula Junior Bruins taking on the division-leading Great Falls Americans. The puck is going to work its way around to Justin Onstead, who gets a great look right in front of the goal and delivers. It's his ninth goal of the season, and the Americans take a 1-0 lead. Americans still attacking. Onstead is going to try for goal number two, but this one is going to be off the mark. But watch Ben Rinke deflects it in off his stick into the goal. Talk about being in the right place at the right time. Americans lead 2-0 now. Then later, the puck gets worked around behind the goal, and Peyton McSherry finds it in and flips it into the goal behind his back and through the legs there. 8-2 victory for the Great Falls Americans, their 30th win of the year.